Some people ride camels and some prefer mules, while others ride turtles and don't they look bold? But I curl up inside just enjoying the view as I ride in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
As she rides in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
We fly through the air and bounce over the ground with a hippity-hoppity-thumpity sound. The best fun in the world, and I tell you it's true, is to ride in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
Is to ride in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
Hippity-hoppity-thumpity-thump. When you come in, you'll know.
Hippity-hoppity-thumpity-thump.
That's the way we go. Travel by boat, you can travel by train, you can walk if you like and get sunk in the rain. But the best way to travel, the smart thing to do, is to ride in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
Is to ride in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
Hoppity, hoppity,
hoppity, thump.
When you come with us, you'll know. Hoppity, hoppity,
hoppity, bump.
That's the way we go. Bounce up to the sky, and if you're too frightened, you'd better not try. But just stand aside and shout hullabaloo, there goes Dot in the pouch of a red kangaroo.
Dot in the pouch,
Dot in the pouch,
Dot in the pouch
of a red kangaroo.
Let's get it.